right man to make America great again, she said in vintage Palin style. The right man to become commander-in-chief.
You ready for a commander-in-chief who will let our warriors do their job and go kick ISIS ass?
Sarah Palin.
In the conservative constellation, no star shone more brightly than Sarah Palin's when she first burst onto the national scene as a vice presidential candidate. But these days she's often seen as a cartoonish figure, the star of her own celebrity show. Remembers